would have done any of these things. Excuse me.